Okay, we're together here right now. So these two rivets on these two sides was the narrowest part. So I had to work the rivet in gently and then get my fingers out of the way and squeeze the rivet gun together, and kerpowie, the rivet popped and we're all together. So the last part of this is to take it out of the vise and put it back on the motorcycle. Wow, still dusty.